welcome to Bethany. We're so glad that you're here today on Camper Sunday. Some of us came in our dresser camper. So we're going to have a full morning.
Just put those.
We have a few camp songs lined up in a few moments. And then after the camp songs, we're going to have a time where we're going to be giving to our youth group for Area 51 some Bibles. And then we're going to have, after the service, a camper breakfast for everyone. This is Camper Sunday. The one thing that didn't get canceled today was segwaying because of the weather. It's supposed to be raining in the park where we're supposed to be going today this afternoon. And so they called in and they let me know that it's been canceled for today. So a little disappointed in that. We'll plan to do that later in the summer. Hopefully we'll be able to pick a day where the sun will shine. So just a few of those announcements. I want you to go ahead and join us in worship here this morning as we begin with, I lift my eyes up to the Lord.
And a special welcome if you're visiting today. We're very happy you're here to join us for worship. Let's stand and sing praise to the Lord.
I'm
Yeah.
But we've had like 18 on our roster. We've had several weeks where we've had 11 in attendance. You know how they bounce all around. And our low attendance was actually just 4 people. And we just had a wonderful, wonderful season. This Thursday evening is the last of our Area 51 weekly meetings because of summer break. It's been a little rough because of all the end of the year activities that kids have been pulled away from our group. And today we were supposed to go and ride Segways, but that was canceled due to the weather. They're expecting thunderstorms this afternoon, and so they've canceled that for us. But we'll do that later this summer. But we do have some other activities scheduled for the Area 51 this summer. On June 27th, we're going to be going to Cedar Point for the day. And then in the middle of July, we're going to spend a day at the lake with another youth group. So we'll have a large group of kids. We'll be doing all sorts of things. We'll be skiing. We'll be jet skiing. We'll be walking on water. Believe it or not, you can do this. And in the summertime, I know it's easy to do in the winter when it's frozen, but there's going to be a lot of great activities and devotional time, cookout, all of that. And then in August, we're probably going to try again to do Segway, and so that we can have that activity plugged in. We have some other activities lined up, zip lining, but we're going to have an event every month of the summer until we zone Area 51 in the fall. God's really blessed in Area 51. I want to pray this morning, our opening prayer, just to remember all of our Area 51 participants. It's been incredible here. Let's just pray. Okay, Father in heaven, we're very thankful for all of these young people who have attended Area 51. Lord, there's others who are not here today. Circumstances didn't allow it. School field trips, that kind of thing. Lord, we pray for your blessing to be upon the entire group. And we ask, O Lord, as they have these Bibles, that they will find a passage in the Bible and they'll hide God's word in their heart, that they might not sin against you. We pray, Father, for your blessing upon them this summer. Lord, that you'll keep them safe. And then when we resume in the fall, that each one will invite another friend and our group will grow for the glory of God. Lord, we're so very thankful for them. And Lord, we pray for our church service now. Every aspect of it, we always pray, Lord. But in a few moments, we'll take up our offering, and that's where we get to say, I love you back, God. For all that you've done for me, I'm going to give a portion back to say, as you gave up your son for me, I give up this little sum of money for you, just to acknowledge that you are the Most High God, possessor of heaven and earth, really of all that I have and all that I am. And this just represents a little piece of who I am to say, I love you back, Lord. So bless us now this hour, we ask. In Jesus' name, amen. I'm not afraid to die. Our Father in heaven, we do want to give praise and honor and glory to you. And we have a request here to just say, thank you, God. Praise your name. My co-worker and friend Annie has received news that she does not have cancer. And Lord, we're thankful when you answer our prayers in such powerful ways, and we know it. We also want to give you thanks for it. And so we pray right now for Helen England. That's Karen's mom and Olivia, and our youth group's grandma. He was had a heart attack yesterday. We pray, Father, that you would give the doctors, the nurses, the technicians, all involved in her situation, the wisdom of what to do in order to bring strength to her heart and give her some recovery, Lord. And Lord, we have one that's just a simple prayer request today for all who are grieving loss of a loved one. Lord, we do pray for those whose hearts are in bereavement, loss, and grief as they are suffering even at this time. Lord, we have a request for our youth in the world and a prayer for all that are troubled teens and young adults that you would, Lord, get their lives together. We pray for them, Lord. We know there are so many of the younger generation have just dropped out of church. It's as if they've given up hope. And Lord, we know that Jesus is the hope of the world. We know that you're in the business of changing lives. Lord, we pray for that, to change young lives. Lord, there's some of us who are older need our lives changed too. And so we come here today and say, Lord, speak to us. Change us in this hour. And so that when we leave, we're a different person than when we came. And we ask this, O Lord, in Jesus' name.